Here we have 7. Here 15. 7 smaller than 15. So we should take two numbers, 72. A number close to 72 in 15 table is 15 fourths 60. Now we should subtract, we get 12. After this, bring down the beside number, so 0 down, so 120. When do we get 120? In 15 table, 15 eights, 120. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.